they're going to make another step as an organization, he's got to make a big step as a player.
If that kid can harness his talent, he could be a great player because he is really talented.
This is going to be critical for him this summer. He's got to get strong. He's got to be looking at dunking on people once in a while.
Now the word is let's be physical with Demar. You know, he's a great athlete, great offensive player, but if you get physical with him, you know, we can slow him down.
Just come back and be a 10 times better player next year.